Judaism seems pretty strange to many Christians today, and most Christians and Jews deny that Jesus was an observant Jew. I'm Jim Becker for the Messianic Judaism Network. That's right, Jesus, or Yeshua, as he's known in Hebrew, took part in temple worship. He's even recognized in the Jewish Talmud as a Torah teacher. He observed Jewish holy days, and he fulfilled many very specific prophecies from the Tanakh, our Old Testament. You can learn more about the roots of Christianity through a free online program. It's JewishRoots101.com. Shalom.